what I'm saying?
We're also learning so much about them. Its head. It's called Ceratosaurus. It kind of looks like a slightly smaller T-Rex, but its bite is... But he'll also tell you the truth, even if you don't want to hear it. My advice? Listen when he tells the tale. And